What up, content creators? I'm back. In this video, I'm going to tell you three reasons why I chose a DJI wireless lav mic over a shotgun Rode mic. I'm going to give you three reasons, ranking from most important to less important. First reason, shotgun mics pick up a lot of ambient noise. Now you might think that, oh yeah, I'm pointing at it, no problem. That's right. But for me, when I'm filming, I film on an 85mm lens, right? And with an 85mm lens, I have to step back a bit. I'm gonna give you an example. I was using this at the gym to film content, and the Rode mic picked up four things. My voice, the gym music, people grunting, and dumbbells falling on the floor. Of those four things, the most important thing to me is my voice. I don't really care about the music and all these other ambient stuff.
Okay, so this is me, for example, filming from a distance of an 85mm lens. There is noise, my music, there is rain. As well as other people talking.
Same distance away, now I'm using a wireless lav mic. I hope you can tell the difference. There's still rain, there's still music, and there's likely people talking in the background. And there's me talking. So the difference in audio is very significant in my opinion. So, boom. That is the most important reason why I chose to leave. Second reason, it's audio recording anxiety. In other words, I'm scared the audio is not going to record. I always, you know, go through a procedure. I check the audio is on. Yep, everything's monitored. All right, not clipping or anything. And then when I go to record it, I realize, uh-oh, is it on or is it off? There's always this thought, I don't want to think about that stuff. It's like, it's 2022. There's solutions out there that I can choose from to help solve that. So I don't have to think about it. So I decided to go for this. The last and final reason that is less important is the Rode is battery powered. It uses a 9-volt battery, which fits inside here. The battery has died on me before. I didn't like that. And that's my final reason. Goodbye.